What if we could reverse or slow diseases for which there are currently no cures? With an innovative approach called gene silencing, which targets disease-causing genetic messengers, it may be possible. Like a car manufacturing plant that contains an assembly line, cellular ribosomes use amino acids to assemble proteins using messenger RNA, which carries instructions on which proteins to build. Due to the presence of certain genetic mutations, or because mRNA instructions are sometimes faulty, cells may overproduce specific proteins or produce disease-causing proteins. Small interfering RNA technology, like a quality control engineer, helps mitigate mistakes in the instructions or orders. It has the potential to silence the targeted mRNA before it reaches the ribosome and stop production of disease-causing proteins or protein overproduction. This is just one way siRNA technology can manipulate various types of mRNA. Regeneron is researching new genetic targets with the potential to advance RNA interference technology with Alnylam. Regeneron is exploring delivery techniques to unlock the potential of gene silencing in certain diseases of the eye, liver, and central nervous system, moving closer to our goal of silencing sickness.